said to try to actually fucking run the canoe over the dam, so. Not sure how he talked me into that, but here we go. This is what we're gonna do. So. It's funny how easily it's backing up. There we go. We're gonna end up capsizing or making it through the dam, one or the other. Neither one of us know. We may shotgun a beer afterwards. I have the cooler strapped down, so hopefully we don't lose things. That's my main concern here. Because we may just end up stuck on some rocks because we're fairly heavy. People who canoe often probably have already learned this lesson and know not to do this, but you tell me which way to go. Is it like a straight shot from here right now? And then left?
So, do you see the stick?
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you left or right. I can't tell. If you need to go left, that's the stick. Then we need to go to the right over here.
You want to go left of the stick? We're already getting hung up on shit. I knew this shit was gonna happen.
Can you reach any rocks over there to pull your ass in up?
Which way do you want to go?
To my left. Your ass in to my left.
I can grab the bottom.
There you go. Keep going, keep going. I'm gonna give it a really big push on.
Alright, I'm gonna hold it. And we'll pivot, hopefully. Swing.
Thank you.
to fucking pull over. Whoa, fuck, we're full of water. We're full of water. We are sinking. Well, I'm glad I tied everything to the goddamn canoe. You didn't put your fucking bag in this dry bag. You jack off. Quit turning it over. Let's go to shore.
You got your paddle?
I got your bag and this empty beer can. Your trash bag's over there. We're going that way, I guess. I'm trying to.
Tip it which way? Are you trying to get it upside down?
Make it not upside down. That way. Towards the shore. I hope you're happy the GoPro is still running. Yeah, I just want to touch the bottom somewhere. That would be helpful. You get the trash? If I take my shoes off, I might be able to swim better. What do you mean? Oh. Alright. Let me get my shoes off. Did you get the trash? I hope the dry bag worked. So heavy we might have made it. The front end plowed. I'm definitely gonna want a shotgun of beer after this. Oh, I touched the bottom. I'd have to unhook everything. We could pull everything out of the canoe and somebody could hold on to it, and then we could uncapsize it, but then we have to get in.